Hi, do you know that using the chord 1, 4, 5 could create lots of interesting patterns? In this study, you will see some interesting running figures on the right hand. Then on the left hand. And on both hands. Enjoy your practice. Are you ready? Let's go!